The Reverend Forrest Church is reported to have said that all religions try to answer the question, how should we live knowing we will die? Certainly, asking big questions is a part of what we do in our faith community, and figuring out the most productive way to frame those big questions so that they're good questions is really important. Some questions are closed, some are open. Some are rich and fruitful, leading to deeper and even more interesting questions, and some just reinforce what already is. What makes a good question? Join us on Sunday, June 9th, for a service titled The Questions Shape the Answers. I look forward to seeing you there.